Should we be back by now?
Well, hey.
Well, I'm just nervous, you know. There's a huge deal we're talking about. We'll be rejected. What if we...
Well,
you just say so.
Hey, guy, I got great news.
Great news? Can we make it in?
I am not a very good runner.
So, Silver, what's the great news?
So, I showed our test movie to the Little Big Film Station, and they loved it. Cori, shut
up. Oh,
sorry. Well, about that, we need to get the pilot done in 1 week.
That's just the right amount of time.
Yeah, so let's go around this crazy planet of mine and make a movie.
Yeah, here we go.
Big day, guys.
Silver, we just went through a week of non-stop working. You could have let us sleep in. I mean, why aren't you tired?
I'm never tired. Anyway, I woke you guys up, because it's time to watch our movie one more time before we show it to the Living Film Station.
All right, let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, prepare yourselves for the most epic Mortal Kombat fight ever. In this corner, we have blue. In this corner, red. Fight. Oh yeah, and they're fighting. They're fighting really hard, and they're fighting. They're definitely fighting and stuff. And yep, they're fighting. And yeah, they're still fighting. They're punching each other. They're just. Yeah, alright, this is lame. Oh yeah! Get ready for the most epic Mortal Kombat fight ever. Again. Because it was so epic the first time. Today we have two new challenges. Orange and purple.
Okay, fight.
Ooh, here it comes. Here comes the smackdown. Oh, because they're fighting even harder this time. Ah.
Oh my gosh, it's so good. It's so... They're just punching each other over and over again. They're flying all over the place, and I guess, yeah, why do people like me so much, Din?
So, did I do a good job?
Aw, yes, Cori. This turkey is very delicious and nutritious.
Yeah!
But you forgot one thing. This turkey does not have any sandwich in it.
I don't think that's how that works.
Guys?
What?
What the heck was that noise? Huh? Who's there? Who the heck are you?
I'm sorry. That question cannot be answered at this time.
Why does he have the same voice as her?
I don't know. But what I do know is that we don't have time for this.
Huh? What? No!
Ah! Oh, okay.
Come on, let's continue watching.
Yeah, for sure.
Get me out!
I haven't slept for 9 months!
I've got this dude 9,000 years ago! What did you say about me?
Happy freaking birthday!
Bananas are funny.
You are under arrest.
Get down on the ground.
Hey, what did I do, man?
Bananas are illegal in all 50 and a half states.
No. Welcome once again. Today we have some very special guests in the ring. Why don't you introduce yourselves? Hey, wait, you're not supposed to start until I start. Which I guess I just said twice now, but still, you cannot murder each other until I say... Wait. Oh no. And now we bring you Robert Robertson with the news. And where the heck is he?
No, get out of here!
Huh? What happened to the power?
Oh, great! It's this guy again!
I wasn't finished talking yet!
Fine, make it quick.
I'm on a mission to eliminate you, Silver.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, is that your pet rock?
Yeah, what about it?
No!
Alright, that's it. Well, that was annoying. Let's continue.
You monster!
What?
Littering is very bad for the environment.
Oh, come on. It was just one little bottle.
No! You got your facts wrong. The police are always right. Cease and desist.
You'll never take me alive.
That was easy.
Stuffed in your face as usual. I gotta have a good meal.
Garfield, you fat cat. You are so big and fat. Why are you so fat?
I eat, John. It's what I do. It's time to kick Odie off the table.
Don't do it, Garfield. That's our pet dog, Odie.
You're going into orbit, you stupid muck.
Garfield.
Time for a nap. I'm a cat and loves to snooze.
Garfield, you hate cat.
I hate alarm clocks. I'm that hungry, I want some LaSaga.
You're eating us out of house and home, Garfield.
Now for the chit-chat, let's get some grub going.
Where are the three cheese pizzas?
I ate just food.
Where are the taco shells?
I ate just food.
Where did all the hamburger helper go? You're such a bad kitty. That's it. I've had it with you. That does it. I'm done. That's the last straw, Garfield.
Alright, that was Advanced Randomness. Okay, let's go show it to Libby Film Station.
Where was that last scene?
I don't know. Oh, for crying out loud.
Enough of this nonsense.
Bookworm!
Cori, you go help Bookworm. I'll handle this mess.
Alright.
Hit me with your best shot.
You're gonna regret those words.
Ah, bet you didn't know I could do that, eh? This is exactly the reason they told me to eliminate you. You're gonna get in the way. Get in the way?
Silence. Take this!
Alright, whatever the heck you're going on about, I don't care. I'm gonna have to get rid of you.
Yeah.
You were almost killed by a giant plasma ball. Speaking of which, how is Tony? Oh my god.
What the heck is that? I think it's a laser, I'm not sure. But the point is, you can't beat the king of randomness. That is a really stupid name. Also,
oh no!
Wow, what was with that guy? And what was he talking about? Oh, hey, Bookworm. You alright?
Well, I don't know. We need to get to the moving substation. We're late.
Oh no, you're right. Quickly, run.
Really fast.
With your legs. Silver, Cori, and Bookworm traveled to the Little Big Film Station and showed the Advanced Randomness pilot to the producers there. They loved it so much they just aired the pilot. So many times people tuned in at once that Advanced Randomness grew to become the Little Big Film Station's number one show. Silver became one of the head people at the Little Big Film Station and made Advanced Randomness into a series on the Little Big Film Network. Silver rose to fame, made lots of money, and made more shows. Soon after, he left to create his own company, Silver Studios. But little did Silver know, this was only the start of his crazy journey. Everything was going smooth, till one day. Who's there?
Silver. Been a long time.
Simon?
Yes, Silver. It's me.
Oh my gosh, it's been so long. What have you been doing since I fired you?
That's not important. What is important is, well, I know my last idea was horrible, but I have an idea for a new show.
Alright, what's the name of this show?
It's a show I like to call Battle for Little Big Island.